Two massive earthquakes struck Wednesday off the coast of the Indonesian island of Sumatra, triggering a tsunami alert for the Indian Ocean. Fox News reports, along with it, fear shook the entire region, already devastated once before in 2004.
A place like Thailand is very nervous at this time because this is the religious holiday, the water festival. Everyone's gone to the coast, to places like Phuket, and now with all these tsunami warnings, people are being told to go to higher land.
Indonesia's president said on television there were no reports of casualties nor damage, but CNN reports experts are still on high alert. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center issued a tsunami watch for the entire Indian Ocean. A few hours later, the center announced the tsunami watch was canceled. NDTV reports Indonesian authorities have tried to control the situation, but people are confused about what they can or cannot do.
The police are not too strictly enforcing, as you can see, evidently not too strictly enforcing the ban on the beach here, because they've made a casual announcement through the public address system warning people about the likely danger and asking people to stay away from the beach.
The New York Times explains Indonesians are still in shock from the 2004 tsunami disaster. The 2004 tsunami, caused by a giant 9.1 magnitude earthquake, killed 230,000 people in more than a dozen countries. Wednesday's earthquake was not as powerful, and seismologists said its horizontal motion made it less likely to trigger a large tsunami. Bloomberg reports the region has already seen impacts on its economy after the Indonesian quake. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy. Multiple sources, the real story.